أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين. My dear brother and sister, this is really going to be very very quick conclusion. الحمد لله والشكر. وبين the corner I had to go at Sheikh Donkey Sharmusa, wasn't there. I have one brother, may Allah bless him, bless his family. If I say this is the descendant of Salah al-Din, I'm not lying. Real Kurd, you know, some Kurdish people. I'm transformer. Some Kurdish people becoming English and Swedish and this one, by the blessing of Allah, the real McCoy, the bloody real Kurdish. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect him and increase his iman and increase our iman and make us firm on the truth, because brother and sister, this road is the road of the Prophet. And the Prophet Islam said, Al-ulama warathat al-anbiya. When we defend the scholar in jail, actually we like defending prophets. But there is no prophet after the Prophet. But prophets didn't let people to inherit money or wealth or cars. Prophets make people inherit knowledge. And the real scholar in jail are the inheritance of the prophets. And we, by the blessing of Allah, want to release one from any country. From Egypt, from Arabia, from Syria, from Kurdistan. One single real scholar. And when this go out, we have here one Sheikh Ahmad al-Mubayyad from Arabia. Okay, he's not Khawarij, he's a scholar, and he talk about oppression and pimpism in Arabia. But people doesn't want. He's so decent, he's so nice, he's so quiet. But we need to get one of the high caliber. And that day, I promise you, I'm going to disappear from the front. I'm going to be in his security, but I'll be done my job. May Allah bless you, and may Allah protect you. May Allah bless the people who want to go forward, because Allah said, ذَلِكَ لِمَنْ شَاءَ مِنْكُمْ أَنْ يَتَقَدَّمْ أَوْ يَتَأَخَّرْ. These people want to go forward, these people want to go backward. May Allah bless the people who always want to go forward, increase their knowledge, increase their iman, increase their deed, increase their spending. Even when you see everything around you, remember, dawn doesn't come unless after the darkest hour, the dawn comes. And inshallah, we see the sign of victory in Palestine, in Gaza, in Jenin. May Allah protect you, inshallah. May Allah help you. May Allah bless you. Yes, please. May Allah bless you. May Allah protect you. And salamu alaikum.